How was Ophelia easily manipulated? Ophelia, a character in Shakespeare's play Hamlet, was easily manipulated due to her naivety and obedience to the men in her life. She was unable to think for herself and easily swayed by the opinions of others. Her father and brother controlled her every move, and Hamlet used this to his advantage by pretending to be mad and professing his love for her. Ophelia's lack of agency ultimately led to her tragic demise.